Welcome friends, in this tutorial we will talk about graph tools. Graph tools like column graph tool, stack column graph tool, bar graph tool, stack bar graph tool, line graph tool, area graph tool, scatter graph tool, pie graph tool and radar graph tool. Column graph tool. This tool is used to creating graph that compare value using vertical column. We can see in the image, and this is a symbol of column graph tool. Stack column graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that are similar to column graph but stacks the column on top of one another instead of by side by side. This graph type is useful for showing the relation of part to the total. We can see in the image. Bar graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that are similar to column graph but position the bar horizontally instead of vertically. We can see in the image. Stack bar graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that are similar to stack column graph but stacks the bar horizontally instead of vertically. This is a symbol of stack bar graph tool. Line graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that are use point to represent one or more sets of values with a different line joining the point in each set. This type of graph is often used to show the trend of one or more subjects over a period of time. We can see in the image. Area graph tool. This tool is used to creating graph that are similar to line graphs but emphasis totals as well as changes in values. We can see in the image. Scatter graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that plot data points as paired set of coordinates along the x and y axis. Scattered graph are useful identify a pattern or trend in data. They are also can indicate whether the variable affect one another. This is a symbol of scatter graph tool. Pie graph tool. This tool is used to creating a circular graph whose edges represent the relative percentage of the value compared. The circular graph show in the image. Radar graph tool. This tool is used to creating a graph that compare set of value at given points in time or in particular category that is displayed in circular format. This type of graph is also called wave graph. This is a symbol of radar graph tool. And we can use of this tool see in the image. Thank you.